Hello there. So we are at Cadillac Ranch. It's a very windy day. That's why I've got my hand up by the mic. I'm hoping that'll help a little bit. I was here in February this year, and today I'm here with Steven in Amarillo, Texas. This is the Cadillac Ranch. The story is that there's a very wealthy man who owns all of this land. Right now it's all cornfields. And then in the middle he has ten Cadillacs just out in the middle of a cornfield. And you bring paint cans or you pick one up off the ground. And then you just simply get to graffiti onto some cars. So we're here to have some fun. I'm gonna get in front of the cars so you can see them. It's a nice little walk, you know, from the road. But there are paint cans all over the ground. And something I haven't seen before is that people are painting in the street and they're painting right out here on the ground. So here we are at the cars. Yeah, sure, I'll take your picture. All right, so we're gonna go play and have fun now.